To update the headset's firmware, first download and install the EPOS Connect software. Then connect the headset to your computer using the USB cable and follow the instructions in the software.